What do you get when you combine a roll of duct tape, copious quantities of honey, a trapped wife looking for a way out, her super supportive best friend, a stripper named Sweetheart, a deadly firearm, a pissed off redneck, a deer head, and this? You've got Exit Pursued by a Bear by Lauren Gunderson, playing at City Lights until June 14th. Tickets at cltc.org or call 408-295-4200.
You low down!